Honolulu prosecutors are moving forward with an animal cruelty investigation against a Kahaluu man. In May, animal rescuers removed 34 dogs from the home of James Montgomery. Investigators say two dogs were found in a trash can, one of them dead, the other emaciated. Now, more than a month later, Montgomery has been indicted on animal cruelty charges. Alexander Zanes has been working on this story all night and joins us with more. Alexander?
Joe, I found out Montgomery was arrested this afternoon and has already been released after posting $25,000 bail. Tonight, his attorney told me that they plan to fight the charges. Now, Montgomery was arrested after his dogs were seized back in May, but he was released from custody pending further investigation. The prosecutor's office confirmed Montgomery was indicted today by a grand jury on charges of first and second degree animal cruelty. In a statement, the Hawaiian Humane Society tells us that all the dogs in this case remain under their care, and they are committed to pursuing prosecution of these crimes to the fullest extent of the law. Montgomery's attorney says they've been working with the Humane Society in regards to the care of the dogs.
He'll be coming up for his arraignment shortly, and he tells me he'd like to vigorously defend these charges, and we will do so. We had already spoken to the Humane Society's attorney, explained that he was willing to give up all the animals, and we're more than happy to have them placed in appropriate homes.
The first time James Montgomery has faced cruelty charges against animals. In 2005, dozens of dogs and puppies were taken away from him. Montgomery pled guilty to 55 counts of animal cruelty, and he eventually got his dogs back. Montgomery is due in court on Thursday. First and second degree animal cruelties are animal cruelty is a Class C felony punishable up to 5 years in prison. Alexander Zanes, KHON 2 News.